Hello, everyone. I have absolutely nothing to do. I was playing Call of Duty with my brother, and then I got really mad because of the fact that I couldn't get a single kill that I needed. So I just said, screw it, I'm swapping back over to streaming. The hell is that? Oh, I'm in Hawkstorm. Okay, let's continue. I actually just clicked left stick trying to sprint because ta-da! Hey, what did I do to you?
Let's settle this.
Got him? Wow. No, Abby. That means I need to use your shield again. Thank you. Oh, you prick. Recover mine. So I can only recover them in this game. I can't just defuse them. That's interesting. Because if you remember back in the first game, we could defuse mines and recover mines. You know what, let's just ignore that last one. Oh my god, you're so smart. These remains are important. Or not. Oh, I'm thinking of something else. I've been reading up a bit on how to fix up HK47 for us. And, yeah, we're gonna encounter two more assassin droids similar to what we did back on Paragus. Or Paragus or whatever. HK50. I think its name was.
There's the landing pad. There should be a computer terminal I can access from there. Looks like we're gonna have to find our way there, though.
Why do you say that?
What do we have here? The Jedi. Saves us the trouble of looking for you. Corrin Falk did say you were dangerous. Maybe he does know what he's talking about.
Who are you? Sorry, I was taking a drink. Or I was about to take a drink, and I was too lazy to move my hand.
Falk hired me to keep everyone out of the restoration zone. You in particular.
But why? What's down here?
A grenade with your name on it, Jedi. Attack!
What's the deal with grenades? Why do the mercenaries like grenades so much?
I hear you.
Boop. And yeah, I want you to take him out. I want you to take him out. You're gonna focus on the commander. Retreat! You're really not gonna charge me. Good God, I have 20... I have 20 normal mines. Or, in our speculation, normal. Oh, you are gonna rush me. Crap.
I'll just leave this right here. I'll just leave this right here.
AI won't be able to get through this. Oh, you're freaking kidding. I seriously can't retreat and attack him. Lovely.
There's the landing pad. Looks like we're gonna have.
Why do you say that?
What do we have here?
Corrin fault, did.
I'm about to pay you 500 credits and you stay out of my way.
Why would I do that? When I can just as easily take them from your corpse. Fault hired me to keep everyone up. A grenade with you. Attack!
Okay. Good shot. I need to put myself in don't disturb because I'm tired of getting notifications of people getting online. Lovely, I am screwed. Mines are no good.
There's the landing pad. Looks like we're gonna have to.
Why do you say that?
What do we have here? The Jedi saves us the trouble. Corrin Fault did. Fault hired me to. A grenade with your name on it. Jedi. Attack!
Okay. I'm not even gonna question your positioning here.
I hear you. I hear you.
Okay, what am I gonna do? Ooh, I know. This is going even worse than I was expecting it to.